Hi, my name is Hannah and I'm in Math 108 Section 1. This is video discussion number 4. And the first question is, what is the difference between a coterminal angle and a reference angle? So a coterminal angle shares a terminal side. You can see here, if it's a 45 degree angle, then an example would be a 410 degree angle. So just go completely around and then you'd add the 400 or the 45 degrees. And then a reference angle completes the y-axis to make 180 degrees. So for an example, the reference angle to 30 degrees would be 150 degrees. And then two topics I struggled with were graphing trigonometric functions and the word problems we're working with now. And my favorite topic was solving identities. Thank you.